1.11 Clara's All Maces. At timeliness, no one erases. What's with all the poetry? A prose is a prose.
A prose by any other name would sound as sweet. Whisper sweet nothings to me, return. After this video, Henry. I promise. We have promises to keep.
And miles to go before we sleep. If I may continue.
Go ahead, Clara. Nobody's stopping you.
Roll camera. Cue the picture.
Holy sneakies. Did you see that, Federica?
That's the first time I've seen the geometry dash feature explode. And it blew some of the letters from the captions away.
Nancy,
you bellowed. Mara?
You were fired.
Fired. Fired. Yes, fired. Blowing up the picture with the lens wrong. I didn't blow up the geometry dash picture. Mara, don't you dare lie to me. Out you go. Attention. Paging 2.0, Clara. Paging 2.0, Clara. This is 2.0, Clara. This is Pachcha. Report my office to the double. And that's shut up and get in here right now. Look, an apple. Don't eat it. I
said.
It's full of worms. And Jay, one of those apples.
Yes, return. The coyotes after you.
Well, brother, here he captures you. Don't you know Clara doesn't like commercial plugs and geometry dash? She's not here, Betty. She's in Kathy's office right now. What did Clara do wrong now?
Couchkin's upset if Clara can fire Nancy again.
I hope she's not too rough on her.
PepsiCo likes this movie. I'm allergic to PepsiCo. I'd rather have to get cut. Now cut it out.
Take it easy, Rob Top. You're starting to act like Clara.
Which reminds me, where is she?
She's still in Paco's office.
Nancy, you're back. We thought Clara planned you. You're there, but when Pachka called Clara in her office, I called all you and called him to resign Nancy's firing and bring her back.
Thanks, Rob Top. Mobile, the oil that moves. I thought it was cooking oil. I used it in the dressing for the salad that Henry had for dinner last night.
Don't remind me. Starlight glimmer. Has anyone seen Clara lately? Clara.
What happened to you? Mama, Paco nailed me to the geometry dash picture. Holy shit. Laura, are you alright? I thought I'd find you. Nancy. What are you doing back here?
I rescinded her firing and brought her back.
You had it coming for kicking me out of here one too many times, Laura. If I had my strength back, I'd have you nailed to this picture. Now will you please free me? Keep cool, Clara.
I'll be free in a jiffy. Google. They're the guys who run YouTube.
Thanks for freeing me. But Nancy, may I ask you a question? Go ahead, Laura.
Why the it's my life, and I'm getting rid of that Maya because he's a human. You hear me? Shyster.
Surprise. Robert Hopala and friends.
We're only here because that shyster lawyer challenged us in court.
And we succeeded in inserting an emergency clause stipulating that if Clara or anyone else throw any more tantrums, the ban would be null and void.
And when we heard Clara throw a tantrum over the issue of Nancy's employment here, it cancelled the ban.
Take it easy, Roto. The legal process is a complicated one. Stay cool. And look, tantrum is coming off.
No, damn it. 2.0 Clara, I know this is your doing. Tell that shyster lawyer WH to rescind the ban on 6U and McNeil.
Shyster lawyer, you allowed Kitchell and Nana here to come back here, that's all.
If they do anything to you, they will feel my wrath.
Rob Top throws a tantrum over being allowed to return here and fires his lawyer.
That's music to our ears. Now we can do to them whatever we want to do.
Shall we let them have it?
Let's do it. Bonds away.
That's what got you two banned from here.
Why can't the ban be permanent?
I second that sentiment.
And I'm appealing the rescinding of that ban.
How dare you relieve yourselves in my presence? Take that.
Curses. Foiled again.
Where is that shyster lawyer? We want to hire him to prevent the ban from being reinstated.
All cleaned up now and you may resume your video.
Thank God. You're welcome. Always victor. Look, Sandra, do you see what I see?
We got the menu right, boss.
We did it. Oh, it was nothing. What do you mean nothing? Another series of bloopers and we finally get it right. After we've all been through, we deserve a happy ending.
This calls for a celebration. Let's have a party.
Congratulations. You've gotten the geometry dash menu right for one.
Thank you, Pancha.
It's nice to get something right for a change.
I agree.
I've got to leave on a big business trip, but you guys can party until the cows come home. Thank you. Thank you.
That's what I saw.
Let's all go out to celebrate getting the geometry dash menu right.
Where are we going? Rob Tom.
Where else? McDonald's.
Oh, coccyx.
Thank you.